His father died in a coal mining accident. So for Rick Thompson, worker safety laws, health benefits, and retirement security aren't slogans, but commitments from the heart.
Protecting the rights of workers is about doing what's right.